You know, it really is uncanny when you think about it that Andrew Everett is 2-0 against Calvin Tankman.
Calvin Tankman has been studying up, trying to figure out what went wrong the last two times he faced Andrew Everett.
Springboard moonsault to the outside of the ring.
Oh, this time he got caught.
Big sit-out powerbomb!
Tankman has completely turned this match around.
As long as he's breathing, he's going to try to fight back.
Wait a second, Everett changing directions.
It doesn't matter how much hurt he has, how much damage is done. You have to knock somebody like Everett out to beat him.
Whoa! 6:30 maybe on the way. Whoa! The reign of Tankman over? No!
I was just about to call it. I had my eyes on the shoulders.
Oh, my goodness. Champion's going to put it away.
Up on the shoulders, Tankman driver.
That'd do it, Bucchini. I promise you that much.
I'm not here to waste anyone's time. Just last month, you pinned me for that championship. To be fair, though, in none of those matches, I wasn't in my element.